We just found the triple peepee shape. See if I can remember it. Yeah. Say it's a triple peepee shape, it's because the fingers are in the shape of a pee. This is my own custom design that I figured out for doing music. Yeah. When you look at the shape on a piece of paper, you got a dot here on that string, and a dot on that string. Right, just like that. So from there to there, a little circle right there, and then a stem. That's the shape. Bump, bump. And then I just bring that shape down one string like that under the fifth string. Just like that. It's the same shape. It's called the P shape. It's my own custom design, man. And you can do it any way you want. You can do it like this, bar it, and then, or you can do it like that with those fingers. Like I say, you can do it like that, or like that. However way you can manage to do it. If you got six fingers, man, you could do all kinds of things. Some people out there got six fingers. But it's called the peepee shape, and it's a 1-4-5 progression. This is a 1 peepee shape, this is a 4 peepee shape, and the 5 peepee shape. Followed all the way up, there's your 1 peepee shape, there's your 1 peepee shape. Your 4 and your 5 peepee shape, but it's different shapes now. Now this is what you call F shape. Cascade and F shape combined if you want to do 4 strings. But and there's an L shape. As you can see, it goes down like that and then over in the shape of an L. And then this note right there, it goes straight and then up to the next two strings. That's an L. This is an F shape because there's the stem up. It's a stubby F.
Boom boom. Woo. Happy you see, bud. Cameo.
So that's that. So that's a 1-4-5. This is also a 1-4-5. 1-4-5. It's a D-shape one. Just like your regular little D-shape. Just like you do a D way down here for D. Some people just bar it and do it like that, or you can use pinky and stuff like that. You can do all kinds of things with it. But anyway, that's the peepee. Found the triple peepee.